I'm DJ Atomica for Crash FM. We've just got news of a race occurring here in our very own Paradise City. May the fastest, meanest driver win. Drive southwest to the Naval Yard. The clock is ticking. You deserve a Rossellini Tempesta GT for that win. Watch out, people. This driver's racking up the results. Watch out for the Carson Inferno van as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Race east to the Wildcats baseball stadium.
Thank you.
race northwest to the country club. Race west to the wind farm. You've already beaten this race on your current license, so this will be just a practice run. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. If you really want to annoy those snooty country club types, you could always jump over the lake to get onto their exclusive island. Race southwest to the Naval Yard. The Carson Opus is now on the streets of Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Survive the drive northeast to the Waterfront Plaza. We'll be right back. Survive the drive west to the Lone Stallion Ranch. You've already beaten this Marked Man event on your current license, so this will be just a practice run. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win. Takedown target is set. Let battle commence. Now, I hope you guys have subscribed to the... You've already beaten this road rage on your current license, so this will be just a practice run. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win. Yeah, don't expect to win a road rage if you're worried about your looks. Big and ugly is what it takes to survive. DJ Atomica, over and out. Survive the drive southwest to the Naval Yard. You've already beaten this Mark Man event on your current license, so this will be just a practice run. When you get your next license, you can try it again for another win. Survive the drive southwest to the Naval Yard. Watch out for the Carson Annihilator as you're free burning around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.